A nauseous stench was in his nostrils. The great spider gave a sibilant rattle, and then it was on his mouth, covering his face and eyes with its bloated, sticky carcass. We three sat and watched that hideous, gibbering prodigy grow up out of stone's flesh, till two horrid, spindly little black arms disengaged themselves. The severed head lay in the dog's basket, fluff sticking to the lips, sightless eyes gazing up at the ceiling. Three aperitifs from this new collection of horror stories. To whet your appetite.